Yep, she's a beauty. Bark peeling off of there. A little windy. Nice little grassy area with some prickly ash all around. Yeah, we're taking a closer look here. We got shrooms. Right in the grass. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. You gotta be careful where you're walking. Six, seven, eight, nine. Oh, there's one trying to hide. 10. Yeah, prickly ash can definitely hide them better, I think. Is that 11? 12. Thirteen, 14, 15, 16, 16. Heavens to morale. I'd say 16, 17. Look at that bunch. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37 over there. Yeah, we got shrooms. This is Shroomville. That's a beautiful little clump right there, though. I mean, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 30, 40, 15, shit. Whole bunch right there. All yellows in the grass in a nice little grassy spot underneath the dead tree and the prickly ash. They are just thick. Sick how many there are. Probably gonna get sick. Find any over there, bud? A couple? Yeah, we got some pickings. It's all in the grass too, they're under the grass. Telltale morels. It's morel mania. Underneath the mother. And the prickly ash. Off a country road. tasty looking. How many you got? Couple? Couple dozen?
Yeah, a couple zeros after that.
Couple zeros? They're everywhere. Out, not even close to the tree. On the grass. Hiding in the grass. Nothing much better. There's easy pickings. 75 of them, all within probably 20 feet. Now we'll start the cleaning process.